Honey Heart C.
Ooh, why hello there, mini fans. It's Star Stable time. You guys, look at all these wild horses just hanging out. Why are they here? What is going on with these horses? Oh, look at how beautiful this Mustang is. Oh, I love this one.
Whoa. Hang on a minute. Stop everything. Is this a brand new Lusitano? Get this new Lusitano.
Wait a minute. We have to check this horse out in even more detail.
Look at how beautiful. You guys know the Lusitano is like one of my favorite horses in Star Stable.
Look at this sweetie. Look at that beautiful peanut buttery color. Oh, and her dark mane. She's absolutely gorgeous.
Wow. Okay, these are so awesome.
Then we've got this gorgeous black beauty up here. Why are these horses over here? I don't understand why they're here.
Oh, this one is so pretty too. I love, love, love her gray eyes.
Oh, wait, she's trying to sleep.
Hi, sweetie.
And who do we have over here? We've got this gorgeous, cute little dapply one.
This one is so adorable, too. I still need to buy one of these little Icelandic. I love them. I'm still crazy about this one right here.
I wonder if this is a new color that's going to be coming out.
Okay, how amazing would that be, right? That would be so incredible.
So why are these horses here? There's nobody around, so maybe I should go ride into town and figure out exactly who these horses belong to. So let's go ride over to Fort Pinta. Can't just leave those horses out there in the pasture.
Even though I'm sure the horses will love it,
there needs to be somebody who's kind of looking over them. So I want to see who do those horses belong to.
Excuse me. There's some really beautiful, beautiful horses in a pasture up there. Do they belong to you?
No, they don't.
Okay, thank you.
Let's try these people over here.
Excuse me, there's this really gorgeous Lusitano out in the pasture and a couple other horses. Do they belong to you?
No, but do you want to buy a pair of sunglasses?
No, thanks. I'm trying to find the owner of these horses. Hopefully the owner will be here somewhere. Let's go talk to James.
James, there's some horses in the pasture.
Those horses aren't mine.
Those are my horses. But I can't go anywhere just yet. There's going to be a talking pony here.
What? A talking pony? That can't be true.
It is true. There's going to be a talking pony. And he's the mayor. He controls everything.
I have to see this talking pony then.
What? You guys, a talking pony?
Okay, I have to stick around and see this too.
Everybody, make way for Mayor Peanut.
Oh, Mayor Peanut! Mayor Peanut is a pony!
You guys, this is so cool! Mayor Peanut is a pony and the talking horse?
Mayor Peanut!
Whoa! You guys, he's so cute. He's absolutely precious.
Look at his blue eyes, and he's actually wearing a little tiny mayor hat.
Can you believe it? A talking pony. The mayor is a pony.
Indeed, I am.
The pony is talking, you guys. The pony is talking.
Look at how cute.
A talking pony. I can't believe it.
Because I can't believe it either. A talking pony.
Look at how cute.
Look at, he even has like a little cell phone strapped to his face. So he can make very important phone calls. I can't believe it.
A talking pony.
Hello, Mayor Peanut. Your Honor, I'm Honey Hearts.
Yes, it's so cute.
I cannot believe how cute he is.
Wait a minute, where's James? James totally disappeared.
Where did James go? James?
Agata, up here.
Huh? Did I hear something? Wait a minute, I think it came from up on the tower. Did James just run up here all of a sudden? Why would he do that? James, there you are. What are you doing? Why did you leave when Mayor Peanut got here?
I'm afraid of talking ponies. It's weird. I don't understand. I don't want to get on Mayor Peanut's bad side. He's a talking pony, it's true. Ask all the people who voted for him. And he has a mean side. He can kick.
James, all ponies can kick.
Yeah, but he's just so adorable.
Of course he's adorable. He's a pony. So come on, let's go back and talk to him.
You guys, look at him.
He's just so cute. How can James be afraid of him? The only thing James should be afraid of is giving Mayor Peanut too many hugs because he's so cute.
Whoa, I love the talking pony. Hello, Mayor Peanut.
Wow, I now see that your heart is pure and that you do love horses more than anyone else in Jorvik. That is why I have come.
Yes,
he's talking.
It's true, I do. I love horses. And it's so cool that you can talk.
Silence.
No more talking. Only I do the talking because I am a talking pony. Because of your true heart, I am appointing you Minister of Horses. You will be my assistant. You will feed me, you will groom me, you will brush and braid my ponytail, and I like sugar lumps, just so you know. From this day forth, You will manage the stable in Fort Pinta and administer the local races and do anything I ask.
Whatever you want, it would be an honor, Mayor Peanut. I would love to be your assistant. Aw, she's so lucky she gets to be the pony's assistant. I want that job. Yay, Minister of Horses, imagine that. Just wait until the girls back home hear about this and hear about the talking pony.
So I trust everyone's happy now? Nobody's upset?
No, James, everybody's perfectly fine. Seriously, she's like the luckiest girl in all of Jorvik.
I'm sorry about the misunderstanding. I guess you're right. Mayor Peanut is a really sweet pony.
Hey, James, and cool dragon plush.
This is Token. He's a dragon. I've had him for as long as I can remember.
You guys, and look at here he is and here he will stand. So he can rule Fort Pinta right here. I still cannot believe how cute.
Mayor Peanut, if there's anything you need, my name is Honeyheart. Just let me know.
I have an important phone call right now. If you'll please give me a moment.
Oh, yes, you got it. You got it, Your Honor.
Woo! Perfect. So there is a talking pony in Fort Pinta.
All right, hop on, and now let's go and get her beautiful, beautiful horses.
Hang on.
Woo!
That was so cool. I can't believe it. A talking pony, you guys. That was so amazing.
Woo!
Who knew a pony could be a mayor?
All right, so let's get her back to her horses and let's bring them back to town so that way they're not just hanging out here in the pasture unsupervised.
All right, here we are.
Here are your horses.
Oh, you are so lucky. This is your Lusitano horse who's absolutely dreamy.
All right, everything looks okay with these horses. Now let's get them back to Fort Pinta.
Are you ready to take the horses back?
Oh, look at that, you guys. That was her horse.
She's so lucky.
Come on, let's get all these horses going. We gotta bring them all back to Fort Pinta. Come on, come on. That's enough pasture time.
Here we go. Come on, you guys. Keep it moving. Oh, oh, this adorable black one wants to stay back here. Come on, come on. Keep on going.
There we go. Come on, trot a little bit. Come on.
Yeah, come on, Mustang.
Good job, Agata.
Here we go.
Gotta keep all the horses close.
I hope Mayor Peanut is still there. I still want to see him. I don't think I'm ever going to be able to get over that. A talking pony, you guys.
There we go. Just trail riding back.
All right, we're almost there. We've almost led the horses back to the stable. Just need to go up this way.
All right, there we go. We brought the horses back.
Good job, Agata.
Wait a minute.
Where are the rest of the horses? Where are the rest of the horses?
Wait a minute. I'll be right back. I think some of them got lost.
Are there still horses over here? Where did they go? Did they go back to the pasture?
Wait a minute. There's one. Okay, so there's one horse.
We're still missing those other ones.
There was a black one and a bay one, right?
Oh, here they are.
All right, come on.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah.
So silly.
They decided to get lost from the herd.
Come on.
These horses love being on their own.
Wait, there's the other one. We gotta get this one. Come on, get moving.
Woo,
it's kind of hard to herd all these horses.
Come on, stay with the herd.
Yeah,
get moving.
But they just wanna stick around and just nibble the grass. Come on, you gotta get back.
Gotta get you back to the stable.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, there we go.
I was so distracted by the new Lusitano's beauty that I wasn't even paying attention if we had all the horses in the herd.
Come on, keep moving.
Come on, you, come on.
Cute little Mustang.
There we go, we're all together now.
This little Mustang is so cute.
Come on.
All stay together.
There we go.
So close,
I gotta keep an eye on this Mustang. I wonder if maybe she's hurt or something. So maybe she's gonna get looked at by the vet. See, she keeps stopping.
Okay, good.
Woo, and they're safe.
There we go, let's get these horses all set up right here so now they can just kind of relax.
Perfect.
Everybody's all in? We got all the horses? Everyone's here?
Yep, those are all the horses.
Make sure we get this Mustang checked out.
I don't want anything to be wrong with her or anything.
She's so sweet. Look at her little face.
Oh, you will be in my dreams tonight because you are so beautiful.
Yes, you are.
Woo! All right, mini fans, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Star Stable. What do you guys think about the talking pony? Totally cute, right? Mayor Peanut. And isn't that like the best name ever?
Ponies should always be mayors. But wait a minute, only if they can talk.
Have the best day ever, and I will see you guys in my next Star Stable video with the new Andalusians. Woohoo!